In this demo, I'm going to give you a brief overview on how to upload rates in Railinc's Rate EDI Network application, also known as REN. To upload rates, you must have access to REN. Once you have signed into the Launchpad, navigate to REN. Select Rates, Create Rate Docket. Select the Upload Rate tab. The Upload Excel file page is displayed. You can download the template provided, or you can use a previously downloaded rate docket file with the appropriate changes to add new rates or revise existing rates. Enter your data starting at line 19. If you upload existing rates back into REN with or without changes, the rates are treated as if they have been changed and new revision numbers will be assigned to them. All cells with a red line above them are mandatory. You can hover over the cells with the red triangles for additional help. Once you have a file with the appropriate data, enter a name in 35 characters or less in the Name Upload Job field. Next, select Choose File to upload the Excel file from your computer. Once the file name appears in the File field, you can submit it for upload. Select the checkbox to be notified by email when the upload is complete. Select Upload. When the file is successfully uploaded, the rate dockets are listed in REN as draft rates ready for validation. Select Rates, Draft Rates. From here, you can view, edit, and then validate and transmit your uploaded rates. That wraps up our brief overview on how to upload rates in Railinc's REN application. Contact us for more information.